Hey, what's up guys, Tava here, and today I'm going to be describing what my first semester as a film major at SDSU is like. For the record, I'm done trying to make y'all comfortable. For the record, you ain't trying to grow, then it's done for you. For the record. But I just want to make this video in case people are wondering what classes you have to take and what you can get involved in. And it should also be noted that everybody starts as a pre-major into film, as in most majors at this school, because they're all very impacted, so you have to take a certain number of classes and get a certain GPA to get into the major. Along with that, film actually requires a portfolio with a bunch of different things to get into the major. I'll talk about that in a little bit. So when you come to orientation, you'll be asked to sign up for two classes. One is Theater 100 and the second is TFM 160. Theater 100 meets in the theater behind me and for only about a 30-minute lecture on Tuesdays, even though the class is scheduled for 1 hour and 15 minutes on Tuesdays and Thursdays. On Thursdays, you don't even go to class, you just fill out this blog on Blackboard, which basically you answer a question in about 200 words. However, if you're in Theater 100 and you're interested in filmmaking, the professor offers something called the Reel for Actors. Basically, you can sign up for this and it's another class where you make a reel, a website, all these portfolio things for an actor. The professor then says it's worth 3 credits as well as a letter of recommendation and of course experience. I signed up to do a reel for an actor, but I don't have any information yet on it because it hasn't really started, so once that happens, I can let you guys know. For the record, I'm done trying to make y'all comfortable. Your TFM 160 lecture is going to be in this building right here. TFM 160 is going to be your closest film-related class your first semester. Basically, it's a 2-hour and 40-minute lecture held once a week. And in it, the professor will talk about 30 minutes, and then the rest of the time is spent watching movies. The class doesn't actually have a lot of outside work, but it does have these things called movie logs in Blackboard where you kind of just fill them out, and they're a lot like the theater blogs. But with those two classes I just described, you're probably thinking, wow, it doesn't seem like you do anything your first semester related to film. And it's pretty true. Both of those classes are really introductory gen ed classes that most people take, and a lot of people even take as electives just for fun. So if you want to be a film major, what do you do? Well, there is one really good option. It's this club called Film Society. Film Society is a club that meets once a week, and they discuss everything from cinematography to sound to storyboarding in about an hour period. The people who run the class are already in the major, so they have a lot of experience and know what they're talking about. And along with that, they'll help you get into the major with helping you on your portfolio, like I talked about earlier. And also, they have a Facebook page so you can help out on sets they work on, and it gives you good experience. So there's actually a ton of film production students here, and I keep meeting more every day and being surprised with who's a film production student. And the major doesn't actually accept that many people. So from what I've heard and what I've seen through being here, even though just a month, is that the best chance you have of getting into the major is being involved and taking every opportunity into the film world. So anyway, that was just a quick look at what your classes might be like and what ways you can get involved as a film production student here at SDSU. And that's it for today. If you like this video, please like, share, and subscribe, and I will see you guys next time.